Should we do another one?
Hello. I am going to talk about some car facts today. And by the way, my name is Claire and this is my partner Theo. And we are going to talk about car colors today. And speaking of car colors, we got some nice car colors over here that we worked very hard on. And we are going to go on Theo to talk about car facts.
So, the first car fact that I'm going to share to you today is, fun fact, did you know that red is the most expensive car color?
And that may seem very strange to you, but that's a royal color of a lot of colors, and people work very hard doing red and black. So, and I have a fun fact I want to share too before we start our chart. That do you know that black and red are the most, and other dark colors are the most peak things that get ultraviolet ray than other light colors? And that may be strange, but now we're going to go on to Theo.
So, we have a chart here which 79 people responded. We didn't think that many people would respond, but our question for today would be, what is the most popular colored car in Gaspee? Now, the winner, I wouldn't say winner, but the majority of it was silver. Which got 50.3%. And then we have,
In second place,
we have white, which got 32.1. And in third place, we have a tie between red and green.
No, black.
No.
Okay, it doesn't matter.
And then they both got 31.1. And then the rest you can also look at.
And today, before we end, I just want to say that a little fun fact, and I might have shared it again, but I might have shared it also again. And do you know that Carl Benz was the first person who made car colors and made a car in the world?